Hello everyone, just a quick announcement before we start the video. Upon editing this, I realised that the sound was horrific and you can barely hear me. I do apologise for that. However, it's been recorded. I'm putting it out there. Lesson learned. Never again. Over to the video. Welcome back to the channel. We are back in Terraria with Mr. Purple and our strange house with the Wall of Shame to see if we cannot improve on our current situation. I seem to recall that you can get people to move in, vendors to move in. I can't remember how you do that, but I'm fairly certain that having living spaces is one way to do that. Excuse me one moment. You okay, Marty? You okay? Did the big bad slime get you? Now, the big bad slime's getting me. No. Right. Sorry about that. Okay, so we are going to be trying to do some mining, trying to see if we can't avoid dying this time. That is the aim. Fighting death. We can deal with that. So. First things first. Let's go mining. Right, okay. We need to discover what is down here. Why can't I hear doors down here? That's not disconcerting at all. In the slightest. No, not all bit. I'm not worried about that at all. I'm quite worried. Hold me. Ooh, shiny things. From there's no one here to every man in his dog. I got up here, why can I not get down here? No. Bad person thing. Well, there's much to tricky. Oh god. Okay. think we should probably expand one out here, shouldn't we? Oh, okay, here we go. Okay, here we go.
5 minutes later.
Ooh. friend, you can wait. There's a random staff in there I need to collect. What is this and what does it do? Thank you.